break a lot of the branches off and stuff, you know, especially if it's rain. Imagine all that weight just being waterlogged, all that, you know, it's organic material and stuff. Like,
yeah, I mean, I think it would be really heavy.
Cumbersome.
A lot of the branches don't have leaves on them.
Yeah, you see a lot of the trees, they don't look like they're real healthy.
Mm-hmm.
They're surviving. No question about it. I mean, a lot of fights like growing, but definitely takes its toll on the tree.
So what's the name of this river?
This is the Arosi River.
Arosi. Catching food. Oh, there he goes.
Oh no.
What?
That's fast.
Yeah, that's fast. He's getting it definitely several centimeters away. And this is a little ridge-headed salamander, Boletiglossa colinea. Panama and Costa Rica. He shot that one like back in a diagonal almost.
You know, what happens, they sleep a lot of times, these guys just sleep and then some starts to mess with them, and boom, they jump down.
As soon as they feel it.
Yeah, they jump down. It's like they're like the basilisk. Basilisks just sleep always on like a, you know, like something like this overhanging water. They just sleep on a stem, and as soon as they disturb it, boom, they drop down in the water and go running. You know, so it's kind of their...